Hello, still digging out from a long weekend away in New York City for the Writer's Digest conference, and missed a handful of things that unfortunately are now plaguing me because it's too late to catch up with them. One was this nice note from a friend on Facebook that alerted me that there was yet another picture up on eBay right now of our boathouse. George, get on eBay and enter this item number in the search. I think you'll appreciate the photo, and the subject up here is great old picture of your boathouse. So I know what I'm looking for when I head over to eBay. So we'll see if we can find that photo. It's a couple of days old. Needless to say, the 21st is coming on, and sure enough, bad news. Bidding has ended on this item. Ouch, too long away. Let's just scroll down and see what it is that was available in this auction. Something else to do. Oh, and it's a picture that I don't think I have. It looks like this is a postcard of the boathouse. Oh yeah, there we've got an old ferry, and right in there is the boathouse. This is one that I don't even have. Let's go ahead and enlarge that photo, get a closer look, see if we can recognize where the boathouse actually is. Oh, that is a great postcard. I can't believe I don't have it. There's the Rosslyn Boathouse. You can see the old docks out in front. This is when it still had full piers, probably early in the 1900s, actually maybe even earlier than that, judging by the style of the boats. Here is an old Charlotte Essex ferry sitting there at the ferry docks, and there behind it is Rosslyn Dockhouse, sure as daylight. Well, looks like I missed out on that opportunity. Disappointing. Interesting to see that bid, the winning bid was $33 for a postcard. I'm curious who it is that actually won it. So there's the bid history. Doesn't look like there's anything familiar about that. So the one who won it, $33. Here's their screen name. Don't think we're gonna be able to find up too much about them from that though. Nope, that's just the last thing that they bought. Oh, how unfortunate. Oh, disappointing. Got to let him know that I missed it. And unfortunately, this one I'm not going to be able to add to the collection. Oh, let him know. Scott, so bummed to have missed it. I was out of town in New York City for a writing conference. Never saw your message. I've collected many great old postcards on eBay of the boathouse and house. And this is one I've never seen before at $33. Somebody thought it was pretty damned important. Thanks for letting me know. I owe you. Take care. Oh, well, another one lost, but there'll be more. They seem to pop up pretty regularly. Postcards and images of the house, as well as the boathouse. There it is again. Great shot. Really a wonderful postcard. And I'm wondering, I've got an idea. I wonder if there's any chance that I could follow up with the bidder who won. It seemed that there might be a way to get hold of this person. It doesn't really seem to tell me. No way to actually track down who they were to get hold of them. It occurred to me that I might be able to actually try to buy it back from them, but doesn't look like I'm getting any luck there. Oh well, it was an opportunity missed, and hopefully another copy of that postcard will show up in the near future. Till then, I'll just look at this shot longingly and wish that I'd gotten it. All right, time to sign off. Take care, and thanks again to Scott for trying to hook me up with this image. Anybody else finds a great picture of Rosalind or Rosalind Dockhouse, please let me know, even if it's just to give me a copy of it. Thanks, and take care. Bye-bye.